Okay, let's talk about the ECG paper. This is your standard ECG paper. It measures time on the horizontal or x-axis in seconds, and on the vertical or y-axis it measures amplitude in millivolts. There are large squares, just this, and small squares. There are 25 small squares in each large square. All right, now, so you see down here, we have time and amplitude. Each small square is 0.1 millivolts in amplitude and 0.04 seconds in time. This is going to be important when we're measuring QRX complexes and PR intervals. And we're going to talk about that a little bit later. Now, so that's a small square. Each large square is 0.5 millivolts in amplitude. And how do we get that? We take 0.1 millivolts in a small square times 5 squares, and that gives us 0.5 millivolts. In the large square, each large square is 0.2 seconds, and we get that by taking the time in a small square, which is 0.04 seconds times 5 squares, that gives us 2 seconds. Now, two large squares equals 1 millivolt. We get that by multiplying 0.5 millivolts times 2 squares. That's 1 millivolt. And 5 large squares equals 1 second. 0.2 seconds in a large square times 5 squares equals 1 second.